They learn you respect, discipline, playing with each other. We have here many cultures, and soccer is one. It's not you are Catholic or Muslim or Buddhist or whatever. You are a footballer and soccer and player, and we are family. We are a team. We doing everything together. If we win together. If we lose together. If you don't feel good, you're talking with the boys or with the trainer or with the staff, they help you. And that's important in soccer. You have everywhere war. Here is not war. You are one color, one nation, and that's nice. Now the children, they don't see that's a black boy or that's a yellow boy or that's a white boy. No, that's my friend, my soccer friend. We play together. Soccer is one, I think, the only one sport for every nation together. I think that. And I like soccer.